girls with their nails done now.
Keep it.